Alright, let's check out this analysis.
開発中のものなので、バランスは変わる可能性があります。また、カメラは特殊なものを使っていることをご了承ください。これを言うのも最後ですね。今回のプレゼンでは、空の声は英語になっていますが、日本語と英語が実装されます。ダウンロードコンテンツのファイターは、思考を凝らした個性が強いもの
を使っていますが、Freaking Traverse Town Battle Theme Playing! Let's go, Nets!
ただ、個性が
強い
です。むしろ高い方だと思います。まずは、大雑把な特徴から。性質上、空中戦が得意です。空ですからね。空中ジャンプも
高い。 I mean, sword does mean wind. Nice. Nice, boys! Alright.
大きな弱点ですが、体重はかなり軽いです。
What? How are you lying to this? You know what? Whatever. Whatever.
質量という理由は、
Whatever.
性質というべきですかね。つまりこれは、吹っ飛ばされやすいことを意味します。カラーバリエーションについても、最後だし、おしゃれな空のことだから頑張ってみました。
Hell yeah!
背景や顔は、初代キング
オージュの空で、God tier game. King George 1 is so good.
後のシリーズは成長して、髪型や体つきも違ってきますからね。ご覧ください。
Nice, they did a good job with the cage too. What are we gonna get? Three and. Oh, Dream Drop Distance! Of course, it's on the 3DS! Oh, that looks so good! Nice, and yeah, there's three. Okay. Okay. Oh, they look so good!
それぞれで、ファイターのアートワークのポーズも変えています。原作の劇中においても、
When did he have time to put these costumes up? I mean, these posters up. It's really cool. He's got different poses for each.
大変良かったと思います。どうです？豪華でしょう。そして 5P
Sakurai doing his JoJo there.
さらに色替えしています。
Oh, Valor Form! Oh my God! Yep, there's Wisdom. It's gotta be Master and Ultimate then.Oh, okay, here's ultimate form. Okay. Oh, yeah, there's not enough time. There's not enough space. RIP master form. Oh, timeless river. Oh, I did not see that coming. I did not see this one coming. The Kingdom Hearts 2 timeless river freaking 1940s Steamboat Willie style. Oh my god, dude.
Timeless river. DLC の中では最も凝ったコスチュームであると言えますね。では技の説明に移ります。映像配信も最後なので参戦ファイターの振り返りもしたいですね。お相手として無理やりにでも全員出していきたいと思いますので、
Alright, Mr. Sakurai, you got this!
よろしくお願いします。最後までいけるかな。空の攻撃は原作も踏まえ比較的ゆっくりめに出ます。
Okay, yeah, that's his basic, that's his basic lunge attack. Alright, alright. The first attack when he does a dash.
またボタン連打あるいは
押しっ
ぱなしで一部の技が三連コンボになります。
Okay, three in combo is part of it. He doesn't have combo plus on right now.
具体的には弱攻撃、横強攻撃、通常空中攻撃、前空中攻撃の4つが三連コンボになります。
Nice.
そのまま A。前に入れて A。
Okay.
空中でそのまま A。
Nice. I mean, that is normally how you want to approach enemies. You get one extra hit for an aerial.
弱攻撃はスピード速め、攻撃力低め。横強攻撃は比較してスピード遅め、攻撃力高め。通常空中攻撃は牽制でオールラウンドに使え、前空中攻撃はステージ外に追い込むのに使えます。
Oh, cool. Really cool. And he's got such a great recovery. That's crazy. If you guys check this out, actually, no tech here, and it has a hit on ground, so then he's able to pop him back up. Granted, obviously, it was no tech, but...
ブンブン振るっているだけでもある程度の脅威にはなります。ただし、
His air speed is insane. Do you see that movement he's able to have from here? Or if the attack from short up doesn't hit, you land on the ground before the third hit. Okay.
ヒットしない牽制なら2発止めにした方がいいかも。コンボ中にボタンを途中で止めて別の技につなぐ。
That's really cool. That's really cool.
ちょっと忙しいですが、空中途中止めの急降下で地上コンボにつなぐ。
Nice.So you can get to the ground faster while they're quote in hit stun, though it's light hit, so they're not in that much hit stun. You see? They're in hit stun from the flinch. So. Oh, wow. Okay. Alright.
見た目通り対空に使ってもいいですが、近ければ地上の相手を巻き込みます。
Okay, it's similar to Ice Climbers Up Tilt then. They have something like that. Ooh.
下強攻撃。
It's gonna launch them up, I guess. It looks like Link's line. It looks like Link's down tilt. Yeah, see? Link and Ike have that, so. Looks more like Ike's the more I look at it. Alright. That look like, it looks like it's forward tilt, that, ironically. What is he unlocking a keyhole here? Alright, so. Alright. That's cool. ジャンプするので足元の攻撃を避けつつ攻撃することができます。 I like that. I like that. I mean, it's a down. It's Smash Ultimate. You guys, when you do a down smash, you have to go in the air. All right. Ask Incineroar. Ask K. Rool. It's the thing. It's the thing.
呼吸も変えてみました。次は空中攻撃。通常空中攻撃と前空中攻撃がコンボなので後ろ空中攻撃か。シンプルにバシンと叩きます。
Nice. Good back air. Good back air. 程
度の攻撃力はあるでしょう。振り向きつつ使えば。このように小ジャンプからでも出せるけど、コンボが強力なので、
I'm all about that back air wall, so.
上空中攻撃。
Up there, looks like a nice little combo. Looks like it has like a light hit to it, so you could probably do multiple of it. Maybe. I don't know. He got launched there, but we don't know his percent, so we can't tell. Wow, I actually have never used Hurricane Blast in game. I mean, I'm an Ars Arcanum kind of guy, so.
そして各種投げ、投げ前は比較的スタンダード。
Right.
打撃は第三者にも当てられます。投げ後ろ、原作でも
投げ、ね。So long, ゲバゼ。Nice back throw。
高い上、他者を巻き込むことができます。上投げ、条件が揃えば空中での連続攻撃にも使えるかも。
Again, we don't know their percent, so we can't tell any combos off these. That was sick. What the fun?Oh, he's gonna. He looks like. I can't. That might be his up B. He might be able to act out of his up B. That's amazing. That might be the side special. We'll find out real soon. Okay. Yes, please. Yes, please. Okay. Deep freeze! No, he doesn't. Alright, cool. Fire red dog.That's cool, you can change him. Above. Oh, okay, it changes after use. Okay. Yeah, but Ivysaur is resistant to thunder, bro.
Shots
are pretty big as the opponent's reaction to that. Okay.
距離が得意な相手によく効きます。単発で放ってそれを起点にいろいろな攻めをするのにも向いています。サンダガは雷撃がまっすぐ3つ目の前に落ちてきます。
Okay. There's a lot of launch knockback there.
3発とも当たるようになります。空中発動によるサンダガは地上よりも範囲が狭くなります。
That's fair.
ただうまく当てることで画面が吉出しにも有効に使えます。
That's fair.
相手の行動を制限しやすいのでハマれば強いですがくれぐれも隙にはご注意。次にブリザが攻撃範囲は一番狭いですが相手を凍らせられるという特徴があります。無数の弾が出るのでかすって当てるよりも直撃してたくさん当てた方が良いです。凍らせられたらボタン連打などで復活を早められますが、
right.
継続的に蓄積ダメージが大きいほど長く凍っています。
Maybe they'll just won't match for us. That'd be nice.
追加攻撃を与えるべきですが、消化中のダメージは半減します。できれば解除された時にヒットさせるのが多
い。Man, that little match just didn't even jump.
反射ができます。精神上、uh-huh. 上に打ち上げてしまうサンダガには効果が薄いかも。吸収もできます。特に、
How dare you? Wow, he got both. He actually got two off that. And it looks like Blizzard fully.So Blizzard fully gives him. That's crazy.
しまうこともできますが、まずサンダガは真下に落ちるため、空中で使わないと意味がありません。
Okay.
ブリザガは粒子の中の一つしかしまえないので、実質出番はないと思います。
All right, that's actually really clever. A lot of work to be put into that.
反撃を受けにくい範囲でどんどん使うと良いでしょう。それぞれにヒットしたり、かわした後まで考えられれば、おのずと戦法は広がることと思います。対戦中使いたい魔法に合わせておくためしれっとから打ちするのもありです。
Not a bad idea. I wonder if the top of the Thundercloud spikes.
ところで余談ですが、ウェアピールでも順番に切り替わる魔法表現になります。
That's hilarious. He's freaking, he's doing Arioka time stop and he can cure, boys. It's over. Kyoruka, second chance, one more time. I mean, leaf bracer. Sorry. It's not fair. I hit him, he has leaf bracer, and then boom, he's got second chance. I can't kill him. Right. What's this? Side special. Sorry. Alright, side special is Sonic Blade. Nice. I freaking love this ability. I actually like it more in Dream Drop Distance as a command ability, but whatever. You'll travel sideways first because of this move, and you can fly through the air with some flexibility. Okay. Do you lose your up B ability and or jump for it? Oh, dude, did you see the lock on there? So it locks onto them, so you don't have to actually aim it the whole, most. You don't have to aim most of it. Okay, that's good. I was like, man, you got to really be precise with the stick here. But I mean, you know, he just hit R1 and he just locked on, so it's all good. Alright, well, there's no way they're not going to follow up with a anti-aerial, but... Alright. I wonder, is it going to be as powerful as Link's up B in midair? Okay. Thank you for answering that, Mr. Sakurai. わずかに左右に動くことができますね。そして誰もが頻繁に使うべき重要なポイントとして、上必殺技後ジャンプの頂点では横必殺技ソニックレーブにつなげられるという性質があります。Can you do the other way though? ぜひ覚えてください。That's my question is can you do it the other way?
画面のどこにいたとしても空中ジャンプ、エリアルスイープ、ソニックレーブを併用すればかなりの追撃や復帰ができます。
もう空は空Sonic Blade up B this time? Now he always up B's into Sonic Blade.So Sonic Blade might bring you into a free fall after that shouldn't be possible. Obviously I need the lab and test it, so. I love that nair, dude. I absolutely love that nair. You know, he could have just made it back with the upbe, like looking at Sora's airspeed from there. Wow, now that was a great play. Holy shit. Okay, so down special is a counter. Classic swordman. Freaking hitting square of her guard, man. And then you can continue on from there. Okay. Well, I mean, most counters have like a 1.25, right? Or 1.5 in this game? I forget. Or is it only on, launch slash knockback? That's actually really weird for doubles. You can actually reflect something and if then they're behind you and then... Yeah. Ah, 1.4. Okay. That's good to know. I'd like to watch that again, actually. So, oh wow, he actually was so close, he countered the throw, and it hit Sephiroth, and then the reflection killed the Mii Fighter. It's Ars Arcanum, I'm calling it right now! Oh, okay. Gotta seal the keyhole. Alright, that's fair. Overall surgery, how you want to control. Alright. Let's see it. Oh, what stage? We're getting Traverse Town? Or we're getting Destiny Islands? Wow, we got Hollow Bastion, bro. From Kingdom Hearts 1. This is the Kingdom Hearts 1 Hollow Bastion. Holy shit. It's where Riku takes your friends and your Keyblade. Great song, by the way. Oh god, I keep getting goosebumps. That is true. But this is the Kingdom Hearts 1 version. You can even tell from the platforms there. It doesn't? I guess it goes over the Keyblade graveyard? Oh, we go inside a heart, dude. We go inside your heart, dude. Oh my god, dude. No, no, no. It's so good, dude.
背景が原作でおなじみの心の中の世界に遷移します。これはダイブトゥーハートと言います。なんていきな演出なんだろう。登場キャラクターもいろいろあります。お見せしていきます。
Yeah, yeah, Riku, Kairi. Maybe Namine. Oh, we got some Roxas. Okay. Oh, Shion, come on! Terra, all right. Ventus, okay.Aqua. Mm-hmm. At least my boy Vanitas made it.
Nozomashi Tokoro de Naikana to Wimasne. Mochiron, Senjoka, Shuten Kamodekimas.
All right, let's see it.
Hi, Soredewa, Koreno Otamesh Pure Nikitai to Wimas. Zenkai no Kazia no Shuro Kurotoki, Ditsua, CP no Tsuo de Kinset Sento, Hobo Kikanai Tayuna Jotai Nati Tandesne.なので、遠くの間合いからという攻め方をせざるを得なかったんですが、まあ、開発中あるあるで、どういう風になるかなと今回は。今回は体力制でやろうと思います。これだと、空の空中制動動力。
はい、well, it's not gonna be able to determine how much percent in knockback he has, but
ちょっとだけ原作に沿った、素敵演出が入ることになると思いますので、できればお楽しみにしてください。
はい、let's see it。
はい、今回の相手はこの二人です。因縁のある二人。
He does. They are in this game.
読み込み早いな。とりあえず魔法で牽制をしたり。
ナイス。
よしよし。
Good counter. Good counter. Come on, Sephiroth. You got an edge guard cloud there. Good deep freeze.
ブリザがやっても第三者に邪魔をされるというのはもちろんありますね。あ、忘れてた。コンボをキャンセルして。
Oh, Sephiroth, my win. Oh god, Mr. Sakurai, use magic! There you go! Oh, he's so dead. Nice way to get out. Alright. Nice dodge. I don't think he's winning, boys! It's gonna be Ventus, isn't it? It's green. Yeah.Oh, he's gonna do it! Let's go! Yo, he's sealing the door to darkness! I mean, the door to smash! Nice. Ooh, we got. Poor Cloud. Got hit by back to back final smashes. Oh god, no! Mr. Sakurai! Yeah, let's go! Omni Slash! Oh god, Mr. Sakurai! He's won! Ah, let's go! Alright, let's get this victory sequence. That is true, you did use that ability. Well, you more. Nice. You use it more like, you know, on Sephiroth the Cage, too, but. Alright. Awesome video. Tell me how excited you guys are. I just love this character. Cannot wait to play as him. Cannot wait to test him out, see everything about it. I literally cried. Go check out the reaction video before. But that is it for the analysis and reaction to the analysis. I will see y'all in the next one. Peace, homies.